As this Build and Beyond series draws to a close, I thought it'd be really helpful for you to pick out my five favorite top videos that I've made in this series that are going to help you build beautiful WordPress websites in no time at all. So that's what we're going to do. All the links to each video are in the description below if you want to see the full tutorial. But we're going to start off with the first video, which is block patterns. From your dashboard, click on Design Your Own button in the top right. And now you have the assembler. So you're essentially building out your site here. Now these are all built using patterns, which are collections of blocks, professionally designed collections of blocks. You start off with a header and you can see all the options and you just click on them to swap them in and out. Now I'm going to move down and fill out the body of my page. This is my home page I'm working on. And you can see I can just see all the patterns in the middle column and I can just click on them to insert them into the page. The next video I'm going to feature was called 10 Amazing WordPress Design Resources, where I show you 10 amazing websites that help you with your WordPress website builds. And the first example is really, really cool. This first one is called Haikai or Haiku or Haiki. Not quite sure, but what it does, it lets you create these beautiful backgrounds that you can use on your WordPress websites in a group block or a cover block. And you can save these out as PNGs or as SVGs. And the SVG file sizes are tiny, so they're terrific for that. You can see I'm playing with it here. I will put a link to all of these in the description for you, but you can change the proportions and you get these preset styles and you can change all the colors. You get these really, really beautiful backgrounds. So I selected this one here. You can roll that little dice thing in the middle and it creates variations for you. It's joyous really, and you can change the color. Once you're happy, you can just download it as an SVG as I'm doing here. And then to use that on your WordPress website, you just add it as a background. Now, if you're using an SVG, you're going to add an additional plugin that lets you add SVG images to your sites. You can't do that natively with WordPress, but it's pretty straightforward. I'm just dragging these across into a WordPress website that I've got using the cover block. And you can see I'm just changing these backgrounds with this online tool, completely free. And it's a great way to experiment with designs that you can just play. It's a great way to play. And you can see you've got all these designs here. So this one's quite cool. And this one here as well is pretty cool as well. Roll the dice. Save it as an SVG and then just drag it onto your site as I'm doing. And you can see that brand new design. I think it's really awesome. If you want to go and view the other 9 amazing WordPress design resources that I featured, there is a link in the description to go off and watch them. Right, next up is how to create a beautiful CSS grid layout. This video was actually inspired by watching one of my heroes' videos, Kevin Powell, over on his YouTube channel, where he recreates this beautiful CSS grid by hand coding. But today we're going to just do it using the block editor. So I'm going to start by adding the grid block. So /grid as the keyboard shortcut. That'll start me off with the actual grid. And then the final thing I need to do is have these little profile photos with their names aligned along to the right. And I'm going to use the row block for this. So I'm going to select my title block and go add before, then go /row. That'll create the row block. And now in the first section here, I'm just going to pop in an image block like so. I've already uploaded this. I'm just going to select image and choose it from my media library. Then I'm going to select the row block itself and just hit return. And that gives me the space just to write the name. Again, if you want to see the full step-by-step tutorial on how to create that amazing CSS grid layout, there's a link in the description below to go and watch it. Right, next up is a video I made all about how you can use AI to create beautiful WordPress websites. And here's a snippet that shows you how you can use AI to create beautiful font pairings. First up is FontJoy, which gives you great font pairings for your sites. It uses machine learning to do that. Now you can use this in a number of different ways. You can just go to the website and you just click generate up here and it's going to generate you these font pairings and it's going to give you a title and a subtitle and then a body text. And you can keep on clicking generate as long as you like. And it's going to tell you what the fonts are over here on the left. But you can also put your own fonts in. So you just click on this little icon just here and then you just pop in here the actual font that you want to use. So I'm going to pop in Poppins, which is one of my favorite fonts at the moment. And then you choose which flavor of Poppins you want. Let's go for that one. And there's Poppins at the top. Now you can also fix that. So if you click that little padlock there, you can fix that and then just regenerate them. And then it's going to give you lots of other options that work well with Poppins. You can also put your own text in here. So if you put your text in here, and so you can see what it looks like with your text to give you more context really about what it's going to look like. But I think it's a really quick and easy way that you can generate great font pairings your site. For my final choice, I chose a video called WordPress Block Themes Explained in 250 seconds. WordPress block themes are incredibly powerful, and this video shows you all the great things you can do with them. And here is a snippet. In today's video, you're going to see the incredible power of WordPress block themes, where you can edit, customize, and design every element of your WordPress site just using blocks. In WordPress, there are two types of themes, classic themes and block themes. Block themes are relatively new. With a classic WordPress theme like GeneratePress or Bloxy or Astra, you edit your site and your design using the customizer. But the options for each theme are different in the customizer depending on the theme you use. They are also limited. But all the cool stuff I'm about to show you is possible with every single block theme. That's because every single block theme comes with all these amazing options. Let's dive in. So every single block theme has its own theme builder, a place where you can edit all your fonts and your styles, also a place where you can create your own block patterns, also a place where you can design and edit every single aspect of your WooCommerce store, and finally, you can also create your own themes using this. To see the full videos of any of those five, links in description below. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, if you can hit the like button, that would be fantastic. And if you want to see more videos like this, hit that subscribe button and you'll be notified every time we release a new one. Thank you so much for watching. Keep well, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.